Hi there, today I will show you another guitar. So this one is Aria Acoustic guitar, model agpn003 bk. So black glossy finish. I think it's like a mirror shine. So spruce top and sapele back inside, I think. I'm not really sure about that. The back inside, then rosewood bridge and rosewood fingerboard. Here's the headstock. By the way, this model is a package model, so it comes with the gig bag. Show you the gig bag. So here's the Aria gig bag, and also there is a strap. Guitar strap. Then also this tuner. So to turn on the tuner, press this one. Then you see the display. So just place it the end of the headstock. So I think the it's a little bit reverse. Anyway, to show you how to use it. So if it is in tune, it is green. Out of tune is gray. So increase. So now it's tuned green. So E, then A, D, G, B, and this one. Yeah. So it's now in tune. Just take it off. Then to turn this off. By the way, I have upgraded this guitar, so I replaced the saddle with the bone saddle for better sound. Also, I just re-strung this with the new Phosphor bronze string, LS20 by Lucky Star. So, GalliStrings Phosphor bronze light. Okay, so I play the guitar so you can hear the sound. Okay, that's it. Again, thank you for watching.